Last car to the back on the track. About time to go. Not quite ready to go yet. Had to change some lines or something. Taylor's having a tough night, but there's still a little less than half the race to go. We'll see. One thing, CJ Larry's in second place, so we'll see how it goes, but Cody Swanson is just that dominant. Whoops, I just stepped in some oil. Okay. Oh wait, I'm not sure what that was. Maybe it was water. Lining back up.